We use the word can to talk about abilities. So when we ask questions with can, we are asking about a person's abilities. To make a question with can, we need can, subject, and the main verb of the question. For example, we can ask, can she ride a bike? We have can, the subject she, and the main verb ride. Can she ride a bike? You can answer this question, yes she can, or no she can't. So that's an example of a yes or no question. What if we want to ask an information question? One of those who, what, where, when, why questions. The only change here is to add that information question word at the start of the question. So we'll have our WH word, can, subject, and the main verb of the question. So if we have a question like, can he catch the bus? But we want to ask about the time, we need to add that WH word, when, that asks about time. We'll change, can he catch the bus, to, when can he catch the bus? And of course, you'll answer this question with a time, something like, at 3 o'clock.